Let's add an image into the top view. If you don't see the image, don't get upset. Press numeric pad 5 key to switch into the orthographic view.